So today I'm going with a legacy band, Mountain, but this is actually Leslie West's first album, which he titled Mountain, and Felix Pappalardi is on bass. And there's plenty of it moments in Leslie West's career, like in Nantucket Sleigh Ride, Dreams of Milk and Honey, others, but for an excellent example of it, I choose Look to the Wind off of Leslie West's first album. And it is not Mountain, but with Felix Pappalardi on bass, Andy Smart on drums, except instead of Corky Lang. This was from 1969, released in July, just a month before Mountain's historic appearance at the Woodstock Festival. The original Woodstock Festival. Sitting by the window, you watch the tears of rain thunder from a weeping sky, and nothing seems the same. Look to the wind, and then turn away. I told you once, child, on a summer's day. Walk to the wind, no need to run. You're made to shine as bright as the sun. And the chords are pretty simple. F to E, D to E, G to E, and D to F. The hook is D, C, B, and E. And there's another kind of bridge hook that goes A, G, F, F, A, G, G flat. Beautifully mixed with a slightly distorted guitar chord and some sparse strings, violins, creating a chord progression that is simple but hypnotic. It's gorgeous. Not all Mississippi Queen here, right? More cowbell.